interessant der. Kan du være det, der hold der, siger du? Ja. Okay. Ja. Så tror jeg, jeg skal prøve at være... Danmark, det er værre end jo i går, Kasper. 8-0, jo. Ja.
Hallo og velkommen til mig. I dag er det FIFA 21. P4 skal være
P5.
Og vi skal... Og jeg spiller med det her superhold her. Ja. Vi kunne være nye, at jeg spiller med Danmark.
Ja, Danmark.
Vi skal se, hvad vi har af spiller på det her superhold her.
Vi skal også se, hvad fanden jeg har her.
Så vi har Peter Smeichel på mål.
Jonas Vind. Ja, og jeg har Kasper Smeichel. Det er sønnen mod far.
Og Ronaldinho og... Jeg tror da ikke, at... Nå.
Du har nogle syge spillere.
Ja, jeg har, hvad det hedder, ham der... Der døde...
Har du stadigvæk Maradona? Har du stadigvæk ham?
Ja, Maradona.
Okay.
Har jeg stadigvæk.
Det var da... Det var da utroligt.
Nej, jamen, det har jeg.
Jeg tror sgu, han var forsvundet. Ja, men det kan man da bare se. Ja. Nej, da jeg kørte hjem i dag, Kasper, der begyndte der sgu en gul lampe at lyse i bilen. Og så lige pludselig på instrumentbrættet, så står der, at jeg skulle tjekke dækket for lufttryk. Står der.
Ja.
Det var sgu da smart. Så ringer jeg til forhandleren, så siger jeg så til ham, at der står sgu her på instrumentbrættet, at der mangler luft i dækket. Så siger han, at det kan sgu intervære efter, at de skifter sommerdækker, de har måske ikke få smidt luft i dækket. Ja. Så må der lige komme ned i morgen. Ja. Men det er sgu da smart, Kasper, at den selv fortæller, at der mangler luft i dækket. Ind i bilen.
Ja, det er ikke.
Det er fanden gennem teknisk, Kasper. Ja. Så den skriver på instrumentbrættet, tjek lufttrykket på dækkene.
Ja. Så det er ting.
Ja, ja, så den er sgu, der er sgu meget kommet her, det kørecomputer, den bil.
Det er dejligt.
Ja, ja, ej, jeg synes sgu, det er udmærket, og folk de er også helt lidt vilde med den, siger det er kraft, det med, det er jo en dejlig bil til de penge, der er med. Den ser jo helt ny ud jo, så siger man, det gør den også, der er jo ikke noget på den. Den ligner jo faktisk en helt ny bil, så der er ikke noget at komme der, sagde
jeg. Den er næsten godt
ny, ikke? Jo, der er kun kørt 39.000, så det er jo ikke noget, jo.
Det.
Vel, og den er fra 14, så du kan sige 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Den er faktisk 8 år gammel, og den har kun kørt, ikke? Den har engang, var den kørt 5.000 om året? 5, ja, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, ja. Godt at være næsten kørt 5.000 km på, og det er jo ingenting, Kasper.
Okay. Hallo og velkommen til min livestream.
Ja, yeah. Kaspers livestream.
Nu ser om Michael, han kan hamle op med det her mesterhold.
Ja, for fanden.
Så spiller vi en kamp bagefter, hvor vi så bytter, hvor det er mig, der skal.
Ja, du kan prøve at
have det.
Soccer 1 versus Danmark. Yeah, and it's Kasper, my good friend Kasper is the big team. Hvis Danmark kan vinde 8-0, Kasper, så kan de også vinde 8-0 her. Ja, 8-0, mand. Men det ser også over Moldovia der. Og Danmark har ikke vundet så meget siden, var det 1987, Kasper. Så det er mange år siden. Michael. Poulsen. Eriksen. Offside. Chances on. It's opened up for him. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping. Not must take the lead here. Man er ikke offside. Han sagde ting på, at det var sgu da utroligt. Er han ikke giver? Ja, det må da være. Han er allerede skadet, eller hvad?
Ja, men
det hører jeg. Du skal
ikke ind i spiller. Ja,
hold
op, man. Pelé. Opportunity it is. Surely. And a goal!
Oh. Og Christensen, han fik gul kort.
Ja. Det var nok for at skrive en spiller.
Ja, hvor det? Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net. Ja, det gør. Well, a second goal for them here.
Hvor meget tror du, at du taber dem med? Ja, jeg vinder med. An attack
full of promise. Hvis jeg kan komme igen her, så... The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Well, that'll be a free kick. Jeg tror godt, der kan komme igen. Danmark er jo ikke noget dårligt hold, jo.
Det er et sygt hold, det er, ikke?
Jo. Jeg tror godt. Men jeg tror godt, Danmark, de kan klare sig. The ball lost here. Eriksen. It's opening up for them. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Oi, Kasper. This game very much
back on as a contest.
Ja, ja. Men det var også noget lidt kludret mål. Prøv at se der. Jeg tror ikke, jeg tager så stort. Det tror jeg ikke.
Ikke lige en sidste gang.
Ej, jeg tror godt, Danmark de har styr på det. Det er jeg sikker på. Jeg tror sgu, Kasper. Christensen. Det er ikke så dårligt i Danmark. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. This could be the equalizer. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Oh. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Wolfsburg. Maradona. Ole, vi er danskerne. Vi er danskerne. Vi er danskerne. Det er sådan. Ja, det er. Vi er danskerne. Vi er the Danes. Vi er the Danes. Vi er the Danes. But no second yellow. Simply a free kick lead. Well, smile at the referee and walk away quickly. Oj, der kommer kort der. Completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Oh, Paul Mandili. Han var også en god spiller, Paul Mandili.
Good technique displayed. I'm going to take him out. Could be a chance to break
here. Paul Mandili. Can they take advantage of the situation? Danmark, de er under pres der, man. Schmeichel. Andreas Cornelius. Cornelius, frispark. The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. Oh, what an opportunity! Could be. Ah, det var dårligt, Kasper Schmeichel der. Fully deserved. Den burde han faktisk have taget. Dårlig måde, man spiller. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Pele, in with a chance. Oh, surely. Well, it might still work out for them. Threat over for now, it seems. A delicious piece of skill. Losing possession. Oh. Well, great read there to intercept.
Vass. Making. Oh, he's through here. A really top-notch piece of defending. Hello.
Well, couldn't keep it. I'm just going for it. You know, nah, dang it. I'm just going. I'm going to run best for this.
Yeah, I'm going to go.
Pelé. I 2004, det kan jeg huske, at der blev en kort. Ja. And he's through here. Og var Maradona. Maradona. Can he convert? A chance maybe.
Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do. Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant. And a poor ball.
Pelé. Well read to put an end to that attack.
That might be a switch to let up.
Peter
Schmeichel. Ja, søn og far. There will be 1 minute at chance to reduce the arrears. And that will be a corner. Over it comes. Is this the moment? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. That is that for the first half here. Det er sygt, det der. Ja.
Det er klart, det der. Meget godt mod den
ja. Ja, Danmark er rimelig godt med, kan jeg se. Og jeg har da også haft 54% af bolden, når der er 46. Der var der 48 eller 56. Ja, 54. Ja.
Jeg synes da bare, der er 58, du havde.
Men det kan da godt være, der stod der.
Ja. Det var der sådan lidt bolden. Ja. Looking for an opening. Intercepting it intelligently.
Der er bold imellem. For mig er det en kort.
Der var ikke bold imellem, du finder mig bagfra.
Det er tændt, det der der. Tændt. Pille.
Tændt, det her. Du nakker mig bare.
Går jeg ned og tager bolden efter dig.
Oh. And the penalty has been given here. Han har god kort forvejen.
Ja, yeah, der er ikke nok at gøre, altså.
Er det rødt? Well, I must say, you could interpret that, Lee, as the denial of a goal-scoring chance.
Well, you could interpret it. I'm pretty sure you're spot on there, Derek. It would be interesting to see what the referee does. I think he could be in a spot of bother.
Kom så, Silvicky. Kan du redde den?
Ja, det kan jeg. Kom så, far. Du kan godt.
A goal that is a completely taken
penalty. Yeah, far man gjorde det. Yeah, the daddy scored by his son.
Yes.
Well, here we see it again. It's a good penalty, you have to say. Straight down the middle. Yeah, keeper's committed. Short enough, far, and all he can do is watch it sail in.
Cool as you like. He's fucking a mashup.
Not so much defending going on in the grand scheme of things.
4-1. Han har aldrig lavet sig gøre.
Nej, det tror jeg ikke. Maldini does the ball winning.
Hey Pierre. Well, on you go, says the referee. Chances on. The textbook interception.
Ja, fanden da.
Så skal det være slutning af barnekarrieren, at det sker.
Ja, det kunne være meget sjovt. Showing good defensive judgment. Oh, ingenting. Det er utroligt, Kasper. Du er ikke klæk foran os, mand. And the referee is quite
rightly letting it go. Du var heldig, du ikke fik noget der.
Jamen. Jamen, jeg synes, det er godt nok fejl, det der, at du ikke, jeg ikke får noget frispark på det der. Ja. Ej, det er fandme fejl, det der, mand. Ja.
Jeg kan ikke gøre noget.
Nej, du kan ikke gøre noget, for han flatter ikke. Det er en wonderful effort, solo effort. Når din spil er, så bliver han nødt til at gøre mål stort, Kasper. Så bliver han nødt til. Der er jo ikke rigtig andet.
Pelé.
Successfully cut out. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping. Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper. Was an important piece of defending. Well, that is how to play advantage. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Good heavens, they're dicing with a bit of danger here. Only a caution. Skifte lidt ud her. Well, it could have been. This is where you... det går også godt, det der. For det kan jeg godt se her. Så skal vi have... så skal vi have Andersen, og så skal vi have Jonas Vinden. Han der.
Jonas Vinden.
Ja, for der er sgu ikke så meget andet at gøre. Dem er blevet, at vi skal klippe ud. Players are really important. Control the game. Control your own team. Keep your composure. Så Vinden. Ja.
Ej.
Well, he can really get at the opposition. Real chance. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? Well, you cannot put in an illegal challenge under those circumstances. Red card it is.
Well, he didn't even look for it, did he? He didn't wait for the referee. He knew it was coming. Off
he goes. Der var ikke noget grimmen, venner. Oi.
And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper.
Ja.
But terrific defending to stop them progressing. Pele. Tremendous block. Oh, just missed time just run and the flag going up.
Det var mener det så der upside.
Jonas Vinds.
Det var upside på mig.
Ja.
Det var god nok.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Anderson, they've regained possession. An attack full of promise. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get it in position, and then way, way wide.
Eriksen. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Yes. Okay.
And he's broken free.
Maradona, can I get it?
The net is staring him in the face. Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic. Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of you.
And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Det bliver spændende at se, hvis du skulle være Danmark, Kasper, hvordan du så har klaret sig med Danmark. Hvad sagde han da?
Jeg skal på, om jeg får lige så mange mål som dig.
Ja. Ja, det er svært at se, eller også lige så meget med kortene. Okay, der er jo ikke noget at gøre det. Det er så åndssvagt, Kasper, at den rammer. Den rammer på reposten.
Andreas Cornelius. This might be ideal for the counter. Eriksen. Cornelius has it. Options in the middle. And a clear foul, but the referee let me thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Now following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's missed time more than anything there. Just missed.
Still possibilities. Oh, tremendous block. They've got it now, what can they do?
Ooh.
Well, he knows he can do a lot better on the shooting front.
Well, how many times has he had that chance in training and scored on that occasion? All over the place.
Yeah, two Christian Eriksen.
So a personnel change then.
Oh yeah, Rangix.
Lothar Matthäus. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Chance to run at them. He's in behind.
Oh, really poor timing, and
some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Du får mange gode kort, ikke?
Ja, jeg tror Danmark, de føler sig presset, tror jeg. Ja. Men de bliver nødt til at gøre et eller andet, jo. Oi. Sætten,
der. Meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Jonas Vinds. They might be able to get in now. Real chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal on the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Lothar Matthäus.
Det var klasse.
Oh, in with a chance.
Du kan se, at de spiller i løbet, som som raketmand.
Du nakker bare med spiller.
Så må han sgu lige presse. De føler sig presset i deres spil.
Det kan jeg da ikke forstå.
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
Dårligt.
Så må jeg se ham. Kasper, du kan gøre det igen der. Jeg tror godt, du kan være godt med i næste kamp. Nu er du Danmark. Jeg tror sgu. Nu har jeg så også 2 røde kort. Jeg tror ikke, du får så mange, Kasper.
Mund dog.
Det håber jeg ikke.
Jens Strigger Larsen.
Yes, three are last in. Oh, Saxe, Kasper. Kampen spiller af Pelé.
Well, this result piles on the pressure on the next.
Han forsøger at skubbe til 3.
Ja, Larsen. Sygt det der, Kasper. Sygt, man. Så må jeg se, at vi kan.
Så kom Dennis med i party.
Ja. Det gjorde
han. Jeg skulle være Danmark, ikke?
Jeg tror, han skulle også spille sammen med de andre.
Ja, skulle være dem der. Danmark.
Ja, så prøver vi at skulle være. Sådan der. Prøv at skulle være.
Jeg er dobbelt så god, hvis du tænker, som du er.
Ja, høj, for fanden, mand. Ja.
Det kunne du egentlig have.
Godt op. Jeg tror, du skulle også spille sammen med Pernille, Dennis. Ja, vi streamer, Dennis. Vi livestreamer.
Ja, det gør jeg bare.
Jeg tror, du var også spille sammen med Pernille.
Ja. Altså, du ved det, at vi livestreamer.
Ja. Nej. Er det lille bål, eller?
Ja, hun sidder og spiller Red Dead Redemption. Ja. Ja. Da hun snakker om, du kommer ind og spiller sammen med hende til aften, så siger det. Det ved jeg ikke. Ja, du gjorde det. Ja. Hun sætter os på det Red Dead, det gør hun nok stadigvæk. Ja. Ej, Kasper, vi sætter bare lige at livestream med FIFA, inden vi går af her. Du går vel af her kl. 10, Kasper, gør du det også?
Jo.
Jo, du skal på arbejde.
Lidt længere kan godt være, nu når det er vintertid.
Ja, lige nu er det. Ja. Sukker er fra Danmark.
Det skal du godt nok, gutter.
Ja, så vi sætter sgu lige spille gang FIFA med stream her. Kasper, han har lige vundet 6-1. Men han er jo også inde i det der psykohold der. Jeg tog Danmark.
Ja, han er bare nørd.
Men nu tager jeg psykohold, du tager Danmark. Nej, nu kan han tage Danmark nu.
Yes. Nå, og Dennis, du er velkommen til at komme ind på livestream og kigge, fordi så kan du se, hvor meget Michael vi spiller.
Ja, så kunne gå ind og kigge Kasper til min livestream, ja. Du kunne ikke kigge Kasper, så kunne du se de her cykelkampe, mig og Kasper sidder og spiller.
Ja. Nej, det skulle godt nok.
Ja, jeg har hun vundet at spille Red Dead Redemption, der har hun mere end et par timer nu, tror jeg.
Det er spændende, Michael, der hører.
Ja, okay. Hello
everyone. The weather forecast has promised us a very pleasant day for football.
Jeg skal da. Derek Ray here on the coverage. Just get some as by former England defender Lee Dixon. The designs they might have on the title seem to be slithering away, so they can't afford to put in a poor performance on this particular occasion. Every reason to believe this will be excitingly.
Well, Derek, the script is there for all to see, otherwise the league is over. Start strong, pass the ball well, tempo, put the opponents under the cosh. Score goals and don't let any end. Sounds simple, doesn't it, Derek?
And he's broken free. It has to be surely. 1-0. Yeah. Right there. Oh, yeah, we're hiding.
Så du bare
godt kørende. Så jeg skulle kørende, ja. Ja, det er sgu ikke det der. Kasper. Oi! Så er det det der, Kasper. 2-0, Kasper. 2-0. Det kan være, det begynder lige det cykelkamp igen, Kasper, som vi har her for den dag. Ronaldinho. Whoops.
Ja, Yeah, he could.
What can they do from here?
Danger.
3-0. Du har vundet den kamp her, tydeligt.
Ja, du vandt også tydeligt over mig, Kasper.
Ja, men du fik da 1-0. Så, ja, det er mange mål, ja.
Åh, det skal du kunne. Det er sikker på. Ja. Det skal du.
Zinedine Zidane. Ronaldinho. Keeping the opposition at bay with a splendid challenge. Andreas Cornelius. Oh, a nice looking pass. Big opportunity.
Kom så, Kasper. Skås op.
Ja. Jo, men det virker ikke.
Well, able to survive that attacking push. Well, everybody in this ground, including me and you, don't think that's in. Goalkeeper didn't think so. Real chance. It must go in, surely. And he finds the net.
Ingen kæreste, man. 4-0. Og mig og Kasper, vi har været inde og spille GTA, ikke for så længe siden, men så havde vi sgu lyst til at lave livestream med noget FIFA. Mig og Kasper, vi har det altid hyggende, når vi spiller FIFA. Så det er den ene vender stort den ene kamp, og den anden vender stort den anden kamp.
Ja, Kasper, hvad vi får fint til at hilse. Jeg mødte jer tidligere, jeg både dyttet og blinket og gjorde ved at have, men der er registreret ikke noget som helst.
Nej, fordi vi er vant til, at folk dytter.
De tænker, at han, hvad fanden er det, der dytter mig?
Jeg har virkelig ikke set,
hvor er det? Både dyttet og blinket og kraftede ved at stikke ud af helvede det vidt ud. Og helt spurgte, at du så ikke. Det gik også godt, var okay.
Hvorhenne?
Nede ved havnen.
Hold du, eller
well, du mod os?
Nej, jeg kører imod, ja.
Wasted possession again.
Yep. Maradona. Nej. Det gik også en visid over hovedet, og så tænkte jeg, okay, det er fair nok.
Det ser meget sjovt ud, ikke?
Jo. Og Sandra, ja, også. Jeg stak hovedet halvud af vittet, så tænkte jeg, det er ikke
helt
smidt. Så skulle du bare have sagt hej, i stedet for.
Farvel.
Farvel, ja. Farvel, Palle. Ja.
Hvorfor tænker du folk? Ja.
The visitors' possession starts to brilliant. If you have that much of the ball, you put pressure on the opposition defense, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Det kan være.
Ingen reaktion. Det var sæt.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Det kan
være, vi lukker. Er vi ikke gad at hilse for dig? Vi kunne lukke det.
Åh, det er fair nok. Jeg har fået min forklaring.
Diego Maradona. And Mateus has it.
Hvem blev fint til at hilse, altså?
Men det er jeg også
bare ved. Hvad vil du se?
Jeg er flyttet til.
A goal! How about that? He's put it away!
Jeg er bare ikke koncentreret nok til at skrive dine ned.
Ej, du var lige før, min ven. Det var lige før, da du vandt 6-1. Uha.
Ja.
Uha. Ja, jeg tænker også, at det er noget mere, der jeg får der.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score.
Oh, Poulsen. Ej, ikke Poulsen der.
Hvorfor er han så langsom, ham? Han drejer Cornelius. Ja, så irriterende.
Threaded through effortlessly by Maradona.
Den er tydelig, den er fejt der.
Ja, det var en sku.
Hvad siger du?
Ja, han er Andreas Cornelius? Ja, han er så okay spiller.
Ja. Han er god, men han var bare for anden til at lige at gøre det. Det var det, jeg havde brug for. Kampen her.
Ja,
ja. Midt af
detalje.
Han er for
langsom. Hvorfor sejler?
Det er bare som siger, det er bare som siger, Epsko.
Ja. Det var en god, Dennis. Ja.
Det er det sgu da. Det er bare sandheden.
Ja.
Det er lige ved mig, hvis du kan være spille.
Jeg er ret stor FCK, jeg er ret stor FCK-fan, så det er
ikke en stor challenge.
Ah, det er
jo ikke.
Can they get in behind them? Can he take advantage? Well, he snuffed it out of there without much fuss.
Nej.
Åh,
jeg skulle få en chance here. Jeg har fået en session for mig selv. Det er sgu meget godt.
Nice.
Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Yeah,
well,
that's as good as a goal
in the other end. Yeah, the brilliant save from the keeper.
Maradona.
That's good.
Oh. 6-0, mand. Kasse, lige så mange mål, som du havde før, så skal du bare score et mål, Kasse, så står vi lige igen.
Ja, men det gør jeg ikke, fordi jeg har ikke lov til at komme igennem mit forsvar. Lige meget, hvad jeg gør.
Jeg har også, tror jeg også, jeg var heldig, at jeg scoret før. Ja.
Og Danmark kan slet ikke følge med.
Ja, det kan jeg slet ikke. Lothar Matthäus. Kram en tysker. Det er det der resultat, der må de slå Moldova i går. Lidt med. Åh, frispark. Der står 7-0, Dennis, ved pausen til mig. Og det stod nogenlunde det samme resultat ved Kasper i kampen tidligere. Så spurgte Kasper, så kom det. 7-1. Martin Braithwaite,
well, don't you love to see this perfect attacking football?
He dribbles past him, he's there. What's the
goal? So, the whistle there, just
right for half-time. Ja, det er jo ikke, jeg bukker.
Det bukker. For tre mål.
Ja. Åh, satan der. 63%, Kasper. Boldbesiddelse.
Har du?
Ja, når du har 37. Åh, satan. Ah, men det er jo også kun spil for fanden. Ja. As the second half
begins. Jeg er spændt på, om jeg kan løbe lige for at gå op og score igen.
Diego Maradona.
Ja.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Pelé. Terrific block
Pelé.
There.
Pelé.
Cannavaro.
Stop it.
Oh, oh my God. Ro på hun, ja.
Poor pass. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now.
Hun er ikke med i hvert fald.
Hvad er mener du?
This is looking threatening.
Deserves credit for winning. En gammel hund, Dennis, eller hvad? Ja.
Ah, hvad er hun? Tre.
Åh ja, så er hun ikke så gammel igen, nej.
And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better.
Etten, der er...
To eller tre, måske. Og fire.
Zinedine Zidane. Oh, big chance!
Is it going to be? Oh, det er flot rigtigt det der, man. Oh, det er flot rigtigt det der, man. Det var klasse rigtigt det der.
Well, Derek, the floodgates are open. How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
Okay.
Jeg fik virkelig lov til.
Er det ikke bare trykket?
Nej. There to intercept. Excellent
tackle
from Paolo
Maldini.
Oh, good vision. Pelé, can he put it away? Still a chance.
Oh, oh.
Well, first great goalkeeper.
Oh, get that.
That's brilliant.
Dude,
they need to
do that, man. Hey, Pierre.
Fruitful looking attack. Here's Eriksen.
And this time. Ja, du fik da en mål der, Kasper.
Ja, det var Jonas Søs.
Just look at the celebrations. Ja. Jo. 2-2.
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the near post on a plate, and he's punished.
Ja,
that's quite remarkable.
Det er en tre og så.
Ja.
Real chance. A goal. We're really being spoiled.
Pelé.
This is attacking football at its finest.
Ah, det er sygt.
Well, you could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play. Capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish. Christensen. Braithwaite has it.
Braithwaite.
Eriksen. And the interception, a good one by Cannavaro.
straffe.
Nej,
jeg har rødt kort direkte ud.
Nu går Maradona ud.
Ja. Den døde spiller, han går ud. Ja. Han leger oppe her. Det. Komiker. Han redte den sgu smakke, mand.
To win the ball back high up the pitch.
Okay.
And the counter looks on here, options available. Mateus.
Lothar Matthäus.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. So. Difficult to stop him. Well, the post getting in the way there.
I love it. You take women.
Well, he thought he'd done everything right. He really did, but not to be.
Oh, fine tackle anything. There
to prevent the chance. Eriksen. Terrific block there.
Hvorfor kan man bare ikke få lov til at komme igennem?
So a throw in here. Det er en hård bananer. Han gør
den. Possibilities inside the box.
Right.
And a goal here.
Nej, der var ikke. Det var jo sådan. Det var sgu da umage.
Sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
Jeg spiller på for mange mål. Jeg kan få lov til at score.
Ja,
15 minutes remaining.
Inden kampen er slut.
Zinedine Zidane. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. In position. Still alive. And really intense pressure applied. Intelligent threaded pass here. Is it going to be? Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. A chopping challenge. And the referee is going to have a big think about it. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Lad os komme videre, Michael.
Ja, men jeg trykker hele tiden, han kommer.
Normalt havde der ikke kun været gul der.
Og det har været tæt, det der, der man.
Det var en mange et...
Ja, ja, sygt, mand.
En til en.
Godt nemt at være der på en kort væk, Jasper.
Well, it was a horrific mistake, but the goalkeeper has made amends.
Well, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face.
Happy boy.
2 minutes ago, he wasn't so
happy.
Happy
boy, I'm there.
Well, today was all about staving off the nightmare scenario of watching their opponents celebrate the title. It looks as though this is going to go on, Lee.
Well, yeah, it's simple. They've done what the coach has asked of them. Give yourself another chance. Keep the season alive. Ooh. They seem to have done that, Del Boy.
Oh, great vision. And he could cash in. Can he finish? Keeper getting the touch.
He
had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Eriksen. Couldn't keep it. A real opening now. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Eriksen.
Det var da imponerende.
Mm. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Chances on. It's got to be.
Lige tre. Ej, ej, ej. Det er vildt. Tror du, den gør det?
Full time then, the task facing them was to win the game, to keep the title race alive, and that's exactly what
they've done. Igen, Kasper, her, du tager score. Skal vi tage en til København med OB den sidste, eller hvad? Kan vi gøre det? Skal vi have en OB efter København? Vi
skal have noget at slutte af med.
Ja, vi skal lige have en dansk Superliga-kamp, ja.
Og det er den afgørende.
Det er den afgørende, ja. Det er den afgørende nu, ja. Ja, har vundet. Så skal jeg lige over her til Danmark, så skal jeg vinde OB, og så jeg spiller i sort. Yep. Hvordan bliver det der? Og ja, jeg tror det er fint det der. FC København mod OBBK. Ja. Nå, jeg kan da se Richard og venner synes godt om mit video.
Ja.
Det er en mirakel i Madrid.
Ja, det var det sgu. Da OB slog Real Madrid. 2-0. Ja. Ja, det var klasse, mand.
Det var.
Ja, i 1994, Kasper, han kun 2 år gammel, ja.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day
ja,
for football.
Ja, jeg kan tydeligt huske, det var vildt.
I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary.
Det var vildt kamp.
The former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon, and always delighted to be able to say that this is.
Jeg var ude at se den første kamp på stadion. Ja, Real Madrid mod OB. Ja, det er sgu tider.
So the match is restarted. 1-0 here. Jebali. Janusz Drachman. Extremely sloppy in possession.
Ja, har du set den?
Jonas Wint.
Nu ser vi det vel der. Ja. Om de vil noget OB, det ved de nok. De vil nok gerne fremad. Okay. Kan jeg forestille mig.
The hopes of having a party.
Well, I can't believe it. The objective was clear. 3 points and the title was theirs. Well, it couldn't be further from the truth now.
So 2-0 now. It might be on for them. It's a perfect challenge. Not high quality defending. Opportunity here. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Oh, he's through here. And it's there for him.
Oh, der kommer OB mål.
De kommer igen.
De prøver.
Men i virkeligheden efter mit hold. Efter min formation, så synes jeg, at det er
næsten helt holdt ud.
Og nogen til at forsvare, og nogen til at score mål. Jonas Wint og Darami gør det godt nok.
Victor Fischer has it.
Der må åbenbart være dårlig formation op i forsvaret siden.
He's
thrown it straight to the opposition.
Yeah. Det kan være så meget.
Falk.
Ludwig.
And intercepted it. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Okay. Well, totally confused his opponent. Oh, a nice looking pass. He just needs to remain icy cool. That levels it.
And my goodness. Ja, det var tydeligt med det.
Kunne du bare lige flytte den måde, eller
score? Ja, det kunne jeg nok også have gjort. Ja.
Hvorfor gør du det der hver gang?
Det er sådan,
ja. Ja, kom nu. Okay, hvad laver den der? Hvor langt er
det? Det er et godt spørgsmål.
Kom nu.
And beyond the last defender, offside.
Okay.
Fisher. Well, they have the ball once more.
Yo-yo.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Opportunity it is. Is it going to be?
Oh, it's chosen one again, Kasper.
Det er bare utroligt skæld, jeg kan ikke fylde med, de spiller.
Og de skal de gerne gå.
Ja, men FCK-spillere, de bliver for hurtigt trætte, og de kan ikke fylde med. Jeg er så dårlig skæld i FIFA.
Ja, det er den åndsvage PlayStation 4-udgave, det er FIFA.
Ja. De kunne bare lave nogle flere plays i den femmer.
Ja, ja, det kunne de. Det kunne være meget bedre.
Selv nogle stykker.
Ja, ja, det er, jeg synes det er.
Eller i stedet for at give en hel masse væk.
Ja. Nu kommer tøsemål igen, Kasper.
Det skal være her.
Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy, Lee. History beckons. There's no way they'll throw this away.
Jamen, jeg synes også stadigvæk, og også Rikard, han skriver også til mig en gang, men han skriver, ikke, no PlayStation 5, skal jeg, no PlayStation 5. Så siger jeg, nej, det er det desværre ikke. Det er... Det er virkelig frustrerende. Jeg synes, det er synd for folk, at de ønsker sig en, men man er ikke muligt for at få en. Ja. Det, men man kan jo ikke rigtig gøre noget ved det. Det er Sony, der skal få fingrene ud. Altså.
Der skulle Sony have været lidt mere kloge at sige.
Ja, så skulle de have været
før vi har nok til alle.
Ja, så skulle de have udskudt den. Ja. Det gør.
Less than convincing defending.
Det skulle de næsten have gjort, så havde det måske været mere fair.
As you can see, the visitors haven't have too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game, and why? Because their counterattack is absolutely fantastic.
Men det skulle
fantastic.
Vi altid sige, at de er sådan præsten prækker, vel, Dennis? Som præsten prækker.
Ja. Okay.
Det lyder som om de har attacking momentum, but not so.
Oh,
he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. Well, you cannot put in an illegal challenge under those circumstances. Red card it is. Well, he didn't even look for it, did he? He didn't wait for the referee.
He knew he was coming.
Off he goes. And a timely
penalty saved. Wow, it was good, man. What the fuck, man? That was good, my friend. Let's get there.
Counter-attacking very much an option.
Hello.
Do they have
again.
The guile to open up the defence?
Can he finish this?
Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping. Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Jonas Vint. Yes. Victor Fischer has it. Falk.
Nej.
Poor pass.
Dårligt spil.
Well, great read there to intercept. And in with a real chance. And it's there for him.
Ooh.
And the ball is in the net.
Hvad? Offside?
Well,
okay. Det var da...
Yeah.
Det var sgu da...
Der var ikke offside der.
Og det mente jeg sgu ikke, der var. Men det var så åbenbart.
And they have possession again. It's a good looking ball in behind. That's all they can conjure for now. Good visualization and execution. A move of promise on the flank.
Can he do it? Du kan ikke presse dem, man kan ikke score dem.
Vi kan ikke gøre noget til Matt.
Det er skidt i forsvaret.
Ja, det blev også mildt den sidste efter den der.
Overvejet også lidt FIFA, fordi det er så ringe.
Ja, det er karrieren, og det er det udmærket, Kasper.
Alt brug på online, det er så ringe.
Men det ved, jeg undrer også nogle gange over, hvordan fanden er det, det gør nogle gange. The first half here comes to an end. Det er sgu ikke nemt.
Der vil jeg hellere sige, der var FIFA 19 og 20 bedre.
Ja. Jamen, jeg undrer, ja, men det er klart, jeg vidste godt, hvad fanden, altså.
Det er en sejler for dem.
Det var sgu da ikke den forkerte knap.
Zeka.
Zeka.
Okay. Jeg tror, vi spil flere gange.
Ja.
Det skete bare én ting.
Åh, det var for lang igen.
Hold nu. Spil den.
Ja, vi skal spille.
Le Rager. And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Yeah, nej.
Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away.
Spil videre, tak.
Well, no stopping him. And players waiting at the far post.
Oi.
And in it goes. The
perfect header.
Exactly what they were looking for. Well, here's the replay, and it's a great ball into the danger area.
Godt huske det der, man.
Solid technique to get his header on target.
Du kan høre det, der er sgu intens kamp det her.
Lack of challenge from the defenders. Really poor that is, I have to say. Larsen. Another perfect position to read it. And he's beaten him here. Targets available. Cross comes in. Oh, another one for them.
4-5.
Game is very much back on.
Jo, jo.
If you enjoy high scoring contests, this has been the game for you.
Oh, ingenting.
Oh.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And it's through here.
Var der ikke frispark, Kasper?
Der
må da være frispark der.
Ja, jeg tvivlte, jeg blev nakket.
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go around me? He's got no chance. Well, as we see from the stats, it's nothing to split these two teams up. It's been a brilliant attacking game. Defenses are stretched on both sides. Midfielders created for both sides. And the forwards have had a field day, Derek. Might be a chance here. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Well, visionary passing. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Looking to come, you would think.
Offside.
And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence. I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge. He's given us away. And they are on the move again. Oh, big chance.
Oh.
He's foiled them on his own.
Det var da til på negativt straffe der, Kasper.
And the referee spotted the... He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Good heavens,
the dicing with a bit of danger
here. Only a caution. Could have been another red card. Well, he could have been...
Skal vi se her?
Ja, så skal jeg lige se. Hvad har jeg at spille? Jeg kan skifte ud.
Mm-hmm.
Det er et godt spørgsmål.
Ja, hvad du kan gøre ved det?
Bishik! Mangriber og en kantspiller. Mm-hmm. Vi tager ham. Jeg har ikke nogen menneske kan.
Bum 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 bum.
This is where your senior players are really important. Control the game, control your own team, keep your composure. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue.
Wow, whisper.
And that is going to be a free okay. kick. Djebali. Falk. Jonas Vint. Bodies forward and the break looks on. All hands on deck. He must finish. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half.
Det er en god kamp, det der.
Den er godt lagt ind.
Running with the ball confidently. A real opening now. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
An advantage with them. Referee says play on.
Yes, okay. Up to.
Well, no way through.
Oi.
And a poor ball. Good tackle.
Hvorfor fanden skyder ikke en bolden?
Oh, big opportunity. And just narrowly wide in the end.
Hvad sker der?
Det var jeg ikke. Fuck, hun får.
And the referee has caught up with him, following his indiscretion earlier.
Bah, det går sgu nok. Der må være hårdt spil eller andet, tror jeg.
Ja.
Du var Katrin.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Oh, they've lost it.
Right.
Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? This could square the game.
Det er godt kommet.
Oh, what's he gone and done?
Okay.
In with a chance.
Whee!
On his own, but only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Mathias Jürgensen.
He's in with a chance. Det var dårligt.
Ja, det ved jeg da ikke, hvad han laver der.
They've come up with a late leveler.
Hvad fanden laver han der?
Jeg bad ham om at spille den
afvæg. Well, we can see here, it's a good finish, but really, it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand. Really disciplined, working as a team to force the mistake and regain possession of the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
Still pushing for what could be a winner.
Grassman.
Substitution
time it is.
Og sådan der.
Falk. Dangerous looking attack. No, high quality defending. Djebali. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's all
good. Sorry. No, offside.
Yeah, they're offside, good.
Okay.
And 5 minutes to go. Well, this match ebbing away, and as it stands, they will live to... Can't miss, surely!
And
the goal kick is the outcome.
Du vil det, der. Ja,
jeg
er sku.
Jeg har ikke engang skubbet det.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Illegal play, and hence a free kick.
Det er en tæt kamp, Kasper.
He's played it short here. Can they get in behind them? And in with a real chance.
Upside, Kasper.
Oh, and he goes! Now he has his hat-trick!
Der var sgu upside der, mand. Tydeligt. Der var sgu tydeligt upside. Jeg tænker, hvor fanden dømmer han ikke? Jeg kunne se på stregen, tænker du er mindst en halv meter foran. Jeg tænker, hvor fanden flatter han ikke? Det var da utroligt.
They get the ball once more.
Der var der heldig der.
Can they fashion something? They need a goal.
Der var sgu et upside. Ja, til en stor guldmedalje. Ja.
Oh, shit.
It's over now.
Ja.
The title issue has been settled.